pork butt. Just gonna make two roasts real quick. Show you a different way of doing that. You got that bone right there. We're gonna go in between the bone and the meat. Get right to the edge of that bone. Scrape down. Give you two pieces right here. Got this beautiful meat seam right here. Take a little bit of that fat off of it. New age of tying, you know, got an elastic string. Don't have to do the butcher twine anymore, but one of these days I will tie up some rolls for fun, you know, keep it old school. That's your boneless pork butt roast. Bone inside. Still gonna make a little money off of it. Take that boneless country off of the side. Always sell the pork fat. Keep all your pork fat trimmings. Good for the body. Take a little piece off of that top. Same way, even though it's bone in, look at that. Creating. We're gonna put a couple of strings on it.